Hello, friends! Welcome back to another episode by Engineering Today, and I hope you're all having a great time. After a long break, we're finally back, and we're back with an exciting piece of news. SpaceX is once again on the edge of history, and this time it's a leap that could bring humankind closer to the stars. In a landmark attempt next March, SpaceX plans to transfer propellant from one orbiting starship to another. This technical milestone isn't just about a fuel swap in space. It's a critical step toward achieving the ultimate goal, landing humans on the moon under NASA's Artemis program. NASA's $4.05 billion contract with SpaceX for two human-related Starship vehicles signifies just how much faith the agency has in this bold vision, aiming to put astronauts back on the lunar surface for the first time since the Apollo missions. For SpaceX, which already proved its mettle and groundbreaking achievements, this mission to refuel in space is set to push the boundaries of what's possible. Once achieved, it clears a path for the next step in this lunar journey, an uncrewed demonstration of Starship landing on the moon. Unlike NASA's Space Launch System, Starship represents a different approach altogether. While each SLS launch can cost NASA over $2 billion, SpaceX's approach leverages reusability, bringing down costs and making space more accessible. NASA's Human Landing System program has 27 specific system requirements for Starship, focusing on efficiency and flexibility, allowing SpaceX to operate within its unique framework of innovation. Kent Chesnacki, deputy manager of NASA's Human Landing System program, highlighted the contrasts in NASA's approach between the SLS and HLS programs. For decades, the SLS followed a cost-plus contract model, where NASA covered all expenses beyond the base amount. But with SpaceX, NASA opted for a fixed-price model. SpaceX gets a one-time $2.99 billion payment, provided it meets its milestones. This shift means that SpaceX has a lot more freedom to innovate while still meeting the essential requirements. Chesnacki emphasized that SpaceX proposed the ship-to-ship propellant transfer demonstration itself, recognizing it as an essential step for the mission's success. NASA astronauts meet with SpaceX every month to provide input on Starship's interior design, with mock-ups of crew cabins, including sleeping areas and laboratories, currently in development at SpaceX's Boca Chica facility. SpaceX's achievements haven't just been on paper. During its most recent test, on October 13th, SpaceX made history by catching the Super Heavy rocket booster mid-air using the launch tower's chopsticks. And this is a feat no other company has achieved. This catch-and-land technique highlights SpaceX's innovative approach to reusability, a feature that could drastically reduce the cost and frequency of space missions. As Chesnacki noted, each launch teaches NASA and SpaceX valuable lessons, bringing them one step closer to a successful crewed mission to the moon. The journey ahead is full of firsts. The propellant transfer tests are set to begin in March 2025, running through the summer. If all goes well, these tests will mark a historic demonstration on an unprecedented scale. This technology could completely revolutionize how humanity explores space, breaking down barriers and pushing farther beyond Earth than ever before. Once the fuel transfer capability is proven, SpaceX will perform an uncrewed demonstration landing on the moon, a massive step toward the ultimate goal of a crewed lunar landing in September 2026. Chesnacki has noted the thorough testing and meticulous planning behind every step of this mission. SpaceX has consistently proven its ability to push the envelope while meeting the rigorous standards required for crewed spaceflight. If everything goes as planned, September 2026 will mark a giant leap for humankind as Starship touches down on the moon with astronauts aboard. The Artemis program aims to create a sustainable human presence on the moon, opening doors for deeper space exploration. On the other hand, Elon Musk leaked a behind-the-scenes call that reveals just how close SpaceX came to disaster on its fifth Starship launch. Flight 5 marked a historic moment. Starship, the world's largest and most powerful rocket, reached orbit, and its booster, Super Heavy, was successfully caught by SpaceX's towering Mechazilla. This catch marked a massive step toward creating a fully reusable space vehicle. SpaceX had been relatively tight-lipped about the intense details of Flight 5. However, in a surprising twist, Musk inadvertently leaked a SpaceX staff call while he was playing Diablo 4. The background of the gameplay video recorded an honest, almost unfiltered conversation with his team about what went down on this high-stakes launch. What SpaceX revealed on that call was eye-opening, to say the least. The team on the call started by mentioning that they were going to be upfront about the scary shit that happened during Flight 5. And scary it was. SpaceX was 1 second away from aborting the Super Heavy booster's landing. Due to a misconfigured gas support, the team was on the verge of ordering the booster to crash, and the decision would have meant intentionally steering it to smash into the ground next to the launch tower. So, what exactly happened? According to the SpaceX team, a minor error could have spelled catastrophe, cutting the booster's landing just a hair's breadth from failure. SpaceX engineers found that this misconfiguration almost caused the booster to miss the tower entirely. However, thanks to their quick calculations and real-time decisions, they managed to pull off the impossible. The Super Heavy landed safely in Mechazilla's grip. This moment shows us just how much every second counts in the space business. One small mistake could have turned an incredible achievement into a high-profile failure. Looking forward, Musk and the team are already discussing improvements for Starship before its next flight, Flight 6. No public timeline or specific mission details have been released, but the call made it clear that the SpaceX engineers are working tirelessly to analyze every moment of Flight 5. Each identified improvement will bring them one step closer to launching again, learning from both their successes and close calls. Flight 5 may have been a victory, but SpaceX isn't resting. The SpaceX team, driven by their near miss, is doubling down on safety, reusability, and reliability. They're determined to improve Starship so that when it's time to journey beyond Earth's orbit again, the mission will be even safer and more predictable. Of course, hurdles are part of the game. Regulatory delays, especially from the FAA, have slowed down progress in the past. Some detractors have tried to stymie SpaceX's momentum, seeking to influence the regulatory landscape. But SpaceX's focus hasn't wavered. They're committed to their vision of making Starship a game-changing vehicle that will transform our approach to space. With no specific date yet for the launch, all eyes are on Starbase. SpaceX typically holds off on confirming a launch date until the last moment, keeping fans and the industry on their toes. But one thing is clear, each test, each tweak, and each triumph brings Starship closer to realizing SpaceX's ultimate dream, making life multiplanetary. And that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting. And kindly provide your valuable feedback in the comment section. This will help us to improve.